Let's see. Charlie.
I'm curious about the comments the president made about religious liberty, religious freedom. Mm-hmm. In response, a lot of his critics suggested that he wasn't committed to religious liberty and religious freedom in America, citing the federal lawsuit against the Little Sisters of the Poor, other incidences in America, the government persecuting Christians for their beliefs on same-sex marriage. And I wondered if you had a response to that.
Well, I think the simple response is I would encourage you to take the president at his word. He spoke powerfully and with conviction about his commitment to religious liberty. And as somebody who is both a Christian and someone who has ordered the United States military to take aggressive action to protect the safety and well-being of religious minorities, including Christians, around the globe, I think it's pretty clear from his actions and his words that this is a value that he holds quite dear. It certainly is a value that is central to the founding of this country. And as the President of the United States and as somebody who feels strongly about the values of this country, he works hard every day to uphold them.
As far as domestic issues in sort of modern American news and politics, what's the...
Well, again, you cited one specific court case, and most of the federal judges who've taken a look at that case have actually found that the efforts of the administration to protect the religious liberty of that particular organization were successful. And again, I think that's actually a good example of this administration working closely with religious leaders and those with a variety of religious views to ensure that we are implementing policies that benefit the American people and maximize the benefit to the American people, while also protecting the religious liberties of our citizens.